Hey Scorpio, I hope you're doing well. This is going to be a general reading for the two most important messages of 2023 from your angels, okay? So let's go ahead and begin, Scorpio. I do have personals open for anybody who's interested. Details are down below. The number 43 or the number 7 could be significant to some of you. You could be a life path 7. Let's see what we have here. Wow, this is interesting because you have setting up parameters and you also have limitless, okay? So we'll read limitless first. See yourself open to receive in the most miraculous ways. The divine can use anything and anyone. So that's the limitless card. And then we have setting up parameters. Assess your relationships and determine how they are aligned with your goals. Setting boundaries requires an honest evaluation of your present relationships. Interesting. Yeah, Scorpio, I'm feeling like there's something here that I feel like there could be a relationship in your life that you feel limited in, you feel restricted in, or somebody's making you feel as if we can only do this or we can only go this far, or, you know, there's something like that going on here where somebody has made you feel like you should only expect so much, basically, not just out of them, but out of any connection at all. Like, this is reality, this isn't fairy tale, blah, blah, blah. And, you know, while that can be the case in some situations, sometimes people just use that as an excuse to be crappy and lazy in connections. And this limitless card, see yourself open to receive in the most miraculous ways. The divine can use anything and anyone. And I do feel that is related to love. I think that you could have a very strong, passionate, limitless connection where it could feel like a fairy tale. It could feel better than a fairy tale. So I feel like it could be everything you want and more. But I'm also feeling like there are, you know, it's more than just about a connection for sure. You're definitely a limitless being. And I feel as if there are some blessings coming in for you for sure that you may have felt that you may have not been very open to receiving before, I'll put it that way. But I feel that your angels are asking you to be open to new avenues, be open to unexpected ways of receiving these blessings, okay? So that's what I'm seeing here, Scorpio. I hope this was helpful. Details are below for anybody who is interested in personals, Instagram, or Patreon. But if this is where we part, thank you for watching, and hopefully I will see you next time. Bye.